600 men under my command, with only one goal in mind:
make it back alive to our homeland.
600 men, 600 miles of open sea. But the problem's not the distance,
it's what lies in between.
And Ithaca's waiting,
my kingdom is waiting,
Penelope's waiting for me. So for speed ahead, for speed ahead.
Captain,
you're really close.
600 men, 600 men with big mouths to feed, and we've run out of supplies to eat.
First the war, our food stores depleted.
600 men, 600 reasons to take what we can. So Captain, what's the plan?
Captain, what's the plan?
Watch where the birds fly.
Watch where the birds
they
fly.
Will lead us to land.
They will lead us to land.
There we'll hunt for food, my second.
I see an island, I see a light that faintly glows. Maybe they're people lighting a fire. Maybe they'll share some food, who knows?
Something feels off here. I see fire, but there's no smoke.
I say we strike first, we don't have time to waste. So let's raid the place and...
No, Polites, gear up. You and I'll go ahead.
You and I'll go ahead.
We should try to find a way, no one ends up dead.
We don't know what's ahead.
Give me till sunrise, and if we don't return, then 600 men can make this whole place burn. Now for speed ahead.